G'day there, Minecraft fans, and welcome back to another edition of the Ark Project. I'm Matto, mattofilms, and we've got a couple of builders. Mega Top Pick is helping out, Joe Bobby, and you'll get to meet some of their builds so far. So that's what we're going to do in this episode. Let's get back, and we've got troubles with the views again. I will get that sorted out one day, let me tell you. Now, where to go first? Well, I really need to show you. Mega Top Pick has been going crazy. Now, let me drop down. Now, I showed you this last week. Oh, Skelly. They've been having big trouble with Skelly these weeks. If you've been following the G+ post, you'll see some of the posts I've been posting about these Skellies. They've been doing my head in. I'm going to go back to this view so that I can draw my sword ready for them. Okay, so Mega Top Pick has been going crazy. I'm just going to go this way because remember, I basically hollowed this sort of bit out, just sort of testing what sort of area it is. Well, Mega come in and look at what he's done. It's gone sick. We're going to fly. Now, I really like the lights. I quite like the chandelier lights. So we've got right to here. The ship is still going further back this way. There's still some waters there. Hey, hey, there you go. Alright, apologise for that, we just had a little bit of a chat there, as you can see, read quick, so yeah, just had to answer that, and I'm not very good at doing two things at once. So yeah, so Mega Top Pick, cleared out this area, unbelievable. So we're getting very close, on the, I will do. So it looks like we've got to go and visit a village, TP me. We'll go and check it out. While we're waiting for that, I'll just creep back up here so we can get to the next place. Now, the next bit I was going to show you, because it's night time, is I've just started building a bit of a sign down here for the Ark. I don't know what I'm going to do, whether because I was thinking about bending it around or not. I'm not sure. So anyway, there you go. I just gotta say night. Gotta be polite. Everybody on night. Skelly, another Skelly. Yeah, so I was telling about the G+ post I was telling you about. I did battle with a Skelly with a enchanted helmet. I think it gave me scuba helmet, I think, and a diamond sword. He dropped both. Unbelievable. Couldn't believe it. Unbelievable. So anyway, you'll see back here before I get TP'd, or probably get TP'd halfway through it. I've started building up the sleeping quarters, so all that down there will be dug out, and we're going to make rooms here. Oh, Jake's joined, well done. Hi Jake. And so yeah, I've also made a bit of a path through the center of here, which I put these lights. I was going to go funky and build the normal lampshade light, but I thought let's just keep it simple, and I ran out of sticks. Got plenty of glowstone, as I'm getting lots of drops from that. Either. Okay. Ooh, is it, can he change? I didn't know he can change that. So anyway, yeah, that's what I'm doing. Back here is putting in sleeping quarters. So I'm going to build in rooms. He can do that. Well, I'll be. Okay, fair enough. Okay, so we're at TP, except we're going to go and check out. Holy crap! Can I say that? We'll just wait till it loads. Waiting for it to load. Okay, go. Well, I'll be. This is full on. So look, check out the archway there. That is, oh wow, that's some work gone into that. And well, look, entrance to the canal. So he's got a whole canal. Was this like a whole place? Oh my gosh. Check this out. No way. Oh, I gotta say something here. No way. Oh my god. This is unbelievable. Oh wow, some work. Oh, fantastic. Fantastic. So you can see I'm not very good at typing there. I'm very slow. That's why I like to communicate by voice. But we'll keep checking his stuff out. So, wow, he's done like a wall the whole way around there. Wow. Man. Look, there's pathways and drawbridges. Oh, well, I'm sorry, sorry, sorry. He was showing me around. Sorry. Got side tracked. So much to see. Where do you go? So there. Okay, okay, let's go. Go tour, tour, tour. Okay, right behind you. And in front of you. Go. He's all green. You don't look too healthy there. We'll start at the outlining homes. Outlining? How many homes have you got? Okay, so this looks like a bit of a potato field. And nice little dwelling. Very nice. Carrot and potato farmhouse. Very nice. Okay, so he's got like his own little tiny villages. This is sick, truly sick. Okay, well, I'm waiting for the next update here. Oh, hey, there we go. Just a sped, so we can go in, out for lunch, back in 10 minutes. that's a classic. I like that. Oh, so there's lots around. We're gonna, I don't know. Do we take a seat? He's showing us around. He's got very much nice glowing armor and stuff. Jake Redstone, no. No. I'm waiting. Tavern of the Rising Sun Inn. Cool. Shut the door. Oh, wait, shut the doors. You gotta shut the doors. It's always polite. Look at the bridge up there. Oh my gosh. That's full on. Meanwhile, we will get back to the Ark, but this is just incredible. I mean, you got to check this out. This is like the series I do, I Am Knob, where I go into servers and check out servers. Some of the builds. I just love checking out builds. It's just, look, oh, look, there's a little house up there. I just love it. It's just, the people are so imaginational. Blinky, Pinky, Inky, and Clyde. Clyde, why? Why Clyde? I gotta eat. Waiting for it. They all got saddles on, so they obviously those are the names of the ghosts from Pac-Man. Oh, there you go. Haha. Cool. I never knew that. I like it. Okay, keep going, keep going. Onwards and upwards. He obviously likes walking everywhere. I like to fly on the server. It's so much quicker and you can do it. Are you allowed to? Look at that. That's a massive bridgeway. That's just sick. What do we got here? So this unfurnished home. Yes, it is. Okay, nice waterfall with glowstone in it and seats on the side. Look, so we'll just have a seat here and look out at the waterfall. That's just beautiful. Okay, moving on. I like the pathway, the brick pathway. It's good use of brick because normally you use it for chimneys, don't you? Which gets a bit boring. And making normal brick houses is just also a little bit boring. It looks, well, we got too much to see here. But using it as this is makes it very nice. Where is he taking us? This is a bit interesting. Lower left. Yes. Oh my gosh. What? Better homes here. Well, it's a very nice house. Very nice. It's got a little bit of piston there for a table. Some chests in there. And a bed. And bed in that one. Oh, look, got a chandelier and a chimney. Look, that's a good chimney. Simple, but good. I like it. Shut the door. Very good. Yeah, went to bed. I'm reading the text. I always seem to read the text out loud in my head and also in person when people are typing. Watch your step. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, okay. I see what he's talking about. Yes. Oh, do you see that? I even sprint down that bit. Oh, look out. Went for a morning redstone. Oh, and I would say this would be Adrian's shop of medicine and his remedies. So, how are you getting the nether wart in the overworld? That's incredible. I like it. Okay, so where are we off to now? Look, this looks a bit of a dungeon or something here. Ah, the Church of Gru. Ah, that's cool. Oh, and your confession boxes. Look out. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, and we got a pressure plate there for the portrait. And there we go. So, church in the village. I like it. I shut the door. Pretty good. And shut the door. So, no steps on this bit. It must be to give it a bit of rustic. So, we're going up to... Look, there's a sign on this one. Grizzle's Arms and Armory. Ooh. Oh, look out. Oh, look at that. Look out, look out. Oh, look out. What's that? Building erected by Grumman. Oh, okay. Lots of build. Oh, look, they got picture walls on the frames. Nice. And a fire. Very nice. I'm following. I'm still going. It would be nice to be having some chat. So you got very tempting there. What's behind that? What is it? I don't know. What is it? Is it just like a furnace or something? Or that's my 12 master. We're gonna. What is it? Those included. Oh, cool! Nice. That's pretty funky. Where'd he go? Down that way. I see his name tag. I'm running. Okay. I want to go up there. I want to have a look at that. Oh, yeah, we could be going up there now. Dunk, dunk. Whoa. They got the sprint on. How did it? Whoa. Wait. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Dun, dun, dun. So, I'm going to have to ask the question in a second. I take it there must be multiple builders on this, but is he like the mayor or what? More, look! It just keeps... It's like a whole... I don't know, like a whole world down here. I've not... What is going on here? What? Oh, so look out over the whole lot. Far. I said we're on top. That's the bit I want to go see. And we are seeing. Oh, wow. So there's a wall the whole way around it. Oh, man. Look, little dwellings up there. And we've got, oh, market stalls. It's a market stall. Oh, yeah. Wow. Market and town square. Very high up. It is indeed. And the wall going around like looks like the Great Wall of China. Yeah, very impressive. I'm gobsmacked, you could say. Can we fly? Oh, he's gonna do. I'm gonna fly. He seems to want to run. I'm gonna fly over the top of them. Whoa, you passed him. Oh, I'm gonna have to eat again. That's the problem when you're eating apples. Your stamina does not stay very long. You have to eat lots more. You need food like meat. We're going to the castle. Can we go to the castle? No, we're going this way, he says. Oh, look, we're going for a bit of a look. Outhouse here. A gazebo, I think you'd call it. Or a, I don't know, a shrine? Watchtower. That's what you'd call it. Thank you. And that still goes over that way. I see, so you'd have watchtower on each corner. I think we're going to be leaving the big bit up there for the final bit. Look, over the town centre down that way. I'm going to do a bit of a cheat there. We're going to go up around that way. So this is what we're coming up to. So the big dun-da-da. Bump it up. Whoop, I'm having trouble getting through the door. Wow. So this would have to be the main hall. Oh, look. Dragon egg. Ooh, look, and a trophy. Very nice. Castle Gruul. So we've got a sea tree area here. Big fireplace in the middle. Oh, with a secret staircase. That's interesting. So it goes up that way. Yes, and down that way. Ah, that's pretty groovy. I like it. So going up. Okay, I can see. Look, this bookcase is like a secret entranceways. Uh-oh. We've got emeralds in the wall. Emeralds! Emeralds, people! And we got a cross in the wall. Oh yeah, nice little chair, little outhouse. I like the use of the emeralds and the crosses. Big square thing in the middle here. And we're still going up, so there's more up. Good use of bookcases there, a nice little spiral staircase. And we're on top of the castle, top of the world, Ma. Look at that. So we should be able to see out over the world. Wow. Oh, there's a windmill over there as well. Oh, wow. Fantastic. Did he fly over that? This is fantastic. Unbelievable. Unbelievable! Oh, I see a little secret entrance way down there, which we're going to. Which I reckon is going to take us out to that windmill. We're going to have something to eat. Nom nom noms. Dum dum dum. Oh, no, okay, yeah, so we were... Did we know? These little hidey holes everywhere. Kingdom of Gruul, Rule Guard Barracks. Dun dun dun. So this would be like, the jail. Oh, look out. Am I safe? Ah, oh, come on! There we go, we're through. Yay! Ah, so that's groovy, eh? I like it. So there'll be a secret button there. Going up to the watchtower and going down somewhere here. Ooh, look out. Oh, so these are the jail cells. Oh, wow. Dun, 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 dun. No, let me out, let me out. Oh. Claustrophobic, I'm claustrophobic. That's awesome. Oh, I don't have permission to use it. How did I? Oh, okay, must have done it. Anyway, he must have done it. Dun, dun, dun. So, their own jail cells here in their own little town. I wonder where this is. I'm going to have to find out. Oh, no, we've got to go back to the ladders. Oh, we're going to have to find out where this is on the map because I shall have to come back. Sleeping quarters and chests all around. Very nice. Got a little entrance way through here to a balcony overlooking the world. Oh, wow. Dun, dun, dun. Now that is a castle, I tell you. So that, okay. Like a little outhouse. He's going around this way. We're going to catch up there. Dun dun dun. Which way is he going? God, he moves so fast when he gets going. Are we going around to this windmill area? I think we are. Maybe he's got a bit of lag going there or something. I don't know. But it's like, oh look, woohoo! We're on the side of a cliff. I like the yeah. I like this. This is cool. Pretty cool. Look at the that's some work gone into that. We're gonna miss the windmill there. How big is this place? Kingdom of Gruul, raw mines. What? Wow. Oh wow. That's a top idea. So he's even put little pillars and oh wow, that's groovy. And I say he's got like a little drawbridge type of thing. a little. I wonder. I don't think it works. Surely, is he going to take? Is there like? I would imagine we've got some major strip mines coming on here. I think. Look, I see lots of coal and iron. Lots missing. We're following you. Donk. So, oh no, it still goes. So they've been using the mine idea is actually putting in supports. Very good. I like that. It also means you won't get lost, I suppose. Oh, no. And I think we might have just gone the wrong way. So I'll pause that and we'll catch up on the other bit. All right, so that was the mine. We're going back to fly here, so get out of here quick. And up through the elevator, the proper channels. And we're heading up, we're heading up, we're heading up. Looks like we're moving to the next bit. He keeps coming back to this bit. There must be like a central path that goes around. Okay, we're going up now. So we'll do a fly up after and we'll have a look down. Whoa, this would go down to the mines as well, I'd imagine. And they've got a decent head height. Look at that, so you don't bump your head. Oh no! Oh, okay. Wow! Cool. I did not expect that. That is cool. So nice windmill, eh? That's definitely a Holland windmill, as you would see in Amsterdam and places like that. They're still using them to this date, believe it or not. I think more for show these days, but they used to use them for pumping water around, which is what a windmill's for, or grinding flour or such. Wow. So there you go. This is his town. So this is all yours. Holy cow. Alright, thank you very much for that tour. That was just absolutely awesome. Quite good. That says quite good. So let's get back to what was going on. We showed you what Megatop Pick was doing down there, and we showed you the arc building the signs. I was just coming back up here because I was just showing you. I'm glad it's now daylight. And I have got to load up. I was talking to Isabel on G Plus, who said that we should build split. I can't talk. Look at that. You can see right down. Cool. So yeah, I'll finish the sign. There we go. Sheaf Spleef Arena. I'm just going to do up a little bit more. Why is this not loading? Look at that. So yeah, anyway, these are the players' rooms we're going to be putting that I'm going to be putting in. And then why is this not loading? So what I've been doing with my tree fella, which I love a lot, and such, I'm just trying to get it loaded, is clear out all this jungle, because we're going to get rid of it. I don't want it at the back. I think we'll just have all this as rooms and stuff down the back. I don't know why that's not loading. So anyway, gotta be quicker. I was doing some redstone on this to activate it. I'll get back to that eventually. The tree farm is going around nicely. I've added now the spruce tree because I'm starting to use a bit of spruce wood. So we've got now oak, spruce, and the other one. Can't remember the name at the moment. Too much to remember at the moment. Now, I've also, what I'm trying to do inside here is what's new. Got to show that as well. It's put some notes up in here of what is sort of new. Megatopic left me a book, which I think is a fantastic idea. But I'll put signs up there and signs around anyway. So let's see what he's done this here. He's got Nether Island, public use. So a little public bridge out here to the Nether portal, which is fantastic. Very nice design using the glowstone here, I like. And a little archway or a pergolary thing there, which is also very nice. And it goes down, I'm just going to fly to be a little bit quicker, to a nice sandy sandstone beach area with a portal, taking us through into the Nether. So this Megatopic is building that up. He's also doing some bits and pieces all around. Very nice work. I thank you so much for that. Now I'll just fly over there while I'm remembering, and that'll be it for this week. We've gone on a little bit longer than I expected. Oh, I put there's lots of cats. Lots of cats. I put a little entrance. So the service entrance where you can shanty town, so you can get onto the ark, and then around to the other side, which is going to be like the public entrance, because you'll be overlooked from the rooms that way. And then what I'll do is I think I'll try and have a path maybe going that way. I don't know. We'll see how we go. So yeah, this comes out now to this bit. I had trees here, which I took out. I didn't have enough room for those, so we got going down, which we saw before, and now we got going through the middle. I've also added this bit here, which is what I'm classing as the Builder Shrine Room. Oh, look, we're going to do battle. I don't think I've got any armor on, have I? And here comes a creeper walking backwards, so we'll try not to die on this episode. I had so much trouble trying to get all my stuff back last time. There we go. So we got a creeper and a zombie on this episode. Very nice. And I used up some. So I've got Matto Films. Matto's, check out the vids. We got Joe, which is GoFot. He's been a member on this server for a long time. I'm keeping my eye on the back. Been dropping off bits and pieces for us and been hunting around in the resource world for bits and pieces. And we got Mega Topic. So yeah, add a note, Mega, if you want. A little tagline, if you want. So that's the Ark Builders. As we get more builders, we'll do it. I've just got that as a little bit of design. I think that's nice. So yeah, look, there's so many cats around here. I'm going to have to tame one. That might keep the creepers away, mightn't it? so that'll be look good, actually, when I finish it off. I can fly back and then it'll be like, you know, fly out and the Ark in the background, da-da-da, closing music and such, da-da-da, do a fly around, etc., etc. anyway, I was going to land on there, but I bet you this, actually, if I land here, we'll see if this zombie comes up from behind me. I'll go in this view. But anyway, until next week, thank you very much for watching. We're going back to MegaCraft on the IM Knob, the update series, so check that out. That should be out, I think, Friday. That's the updates for the IM Knob. We've got some big party happening plans for the Ark. Joe, Bobby, and Megatopic and myself are talking about it, so keep your eyes out for that one, guys. We're going to have a party. Got some things we need to do first, so stay tuned. But in the meantime, check out my other videos. Don't be afraid to hit that like button. It helps me out so much, I tell you. And I'm trying to, all monies raised from the Ark videos goes to the Kismet server. So the more we click on the likes, the more money they get for the server, which would be excellent. Anyway, I shall catch you next week for another episode. And yeah, TTFN.